Hi, my name is Sophia Ng, and I am one of the new K community counselors. Originally, I was born in Vancouver, Canada, but I actually grew up here in Hong Kong. Most recently, I've actually just come out of private practice. I worked for a practice called Embodies Counseling, really focusing on teen and youth mental health. And then before that, I was actually in San Francisco, California, and I served at Lowell High School, at Abraham Lincoln High School, and also at Aptus Middle School as a counselor. I wanted to join the HKIS community because I actually went through HKIS from grade 2 all the way up until grade 12. And growing up, I always felt that HKIS was a very special place. I'm still friends with the friends that I've made in high school. I have only very fond memories of the experiences that I had here, and I really wanted to come back and serve the community. I think what's unique about the HKIS community is how oriented they are to not just service, but also developing empathetic young people. I think that was something that really stood out to me in not only in college, but also in my career early on, was that I think they really foster a culture of compassion and empathy with the students. Out of the HKIS SLRs, I think contributing to society really speaks to me, because I think we all have a responsibility to give back to the places that have given us a lot. Some of my qualities as a counselor are that I'm very personable. I think students, when they meet me, are very quick to feel comfortable and at ease around me. Another quality that I have is that I'm transparent, but in a very kind manner. One of the most important roles I feel a counselor plays is molding, mentoring, and shaping young people, and to go about it in a kind and compassionate way is my motto. Something that I want people to know about me is that as a counselor, I care very deeply about my students, and I will go above and beyond what is necessary to make sure that students feel that there's at least an adult at school that will look out for them. One tip I have for students is live day by day. I think sometimes students get so caught up in the future and planning, and they have all these goals that they want to achieve, which is fine. I think it's important to have goals, but sometimes we get so caught up in all of this future-oriented talk that we forget about living in the present moment and enjoying each day that we are given. I have read that according to the Chinese zodiac, that dragons are strong, energetic, and outspoken. I can relate to these qualities. I think that as an energetic person, I like to sort of feed off of the energies of people, of students, and I will always speak up when I see something that is wrong. And I also speak up when I see somebody perform an act of kindness. And I think we should celebrate that. I am super thrilled to be back at HKIS after all these years, and I'm just so excited to be a part of this community again.